Hi there, this is Tana J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a cardio core with dumbbells. Total 12 different exercises and we do 2 rounds. So that means 2 times. Alright, it's my routine, high intensity interval training HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. So grab a yoga mat, get the one set of moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells in case if you cannot handle it. Alright, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start sweat. Warming up first. Alright, let's start warming up. Arm circle, loosening up shoulders. Today's summer exercise will be use one dumbbell. And most majority will use a pair of dumbbells. Alright. Reverse, change direction. Okay, arm straight, cross body. Good. All right. Arm straight, high kick. Alternate your leg. Each leg. Alright, jumping jacks. Use the heel, push body up. Good. If you use some really light dumbbells, you can do regular jumping jacks. Just each hand grab one dumbbell. Mine's a 12-pound dumbbell. A little bit heavy. Keep your abs tight. Good. Next one, squat, cross, knee drive. So still one dumbbell. Open your feet, shoulder waist. Or in front of you. And knee behind your toe, come up. And knee drive, cross body.
Okay.
squat. Okay? Alright, switch leg. Now the other foot in front. Alright. So RDL is Romanian deadlift. So bend your back like a hinge. Keep your legs soft. drop one dumbbell, alternate your leg, okay, push back, big halo.
Alternate
side one. In last round, I did a row. Sorry about that. So this time round, real hammer curl. Squat. Hinge your back. bed. All right, let's do some cool down. Arm straight, cross body, bend the other elbow, bring your straight arm close to your chest. If you like my workout, thumbs up, like and share, and subscribe my channel if you enjoy. Alright, leave your comments below. Thank you. See you next time.